simplify a square b to the negative 2 power raised to 0 divided by 2 a square. Any term has power raised to 0 equal to 1, keep in mind. Then we can write 1 over 2 a square. And then we get our final answer, 1 over 4.